Hallelujah. This is David Dam, and I'm here with my dear brothers and sisters to worship with you over there at PENSA International. It's a great honor. I know you've been having a wonderful time in God's presence. Let's just go ahead, lift our hands, and worship the name of the Lord. Just bless Him where you are and exalt Him. The Bible says, from the rising of the sun, even to the place where it sets, the name of the Lord is to be praised. I sing praises to your name. Oh Lord, praises to your name. For your name is great and greatly to be praised. Just lift your hands. I sing praises to your name. Oh Father, praises to your name. There are mountains and there even in your life and your family. Only Yeshua will reign forever. To his kingdom there will be no end. In the land of Ghana, only Yeshua, hey, will reign forever. To his kingdom there will be no end. Hallelujah. Simple, it just says, for thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Real simple. Can you sing it with us? For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever
and ever.
Amen. Lift your voices and join us. Sing.
For thine is
the power and the glory.
Just
say forever.
Who is the King of glory?
He's the Lord.
Lord strong and mighty.
Thine is the King, power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Can we say this? Oh, yeah. Bless his name. Hallelujah. Yahweh.